the arts was in the 6th of August, right? So I just remember all that. And so I gave him everything between the cookies on my right. So I was super proud. He's looked so in love after all this time. I went, oh, yes, definitely. Right? He sat there going, you're going to shut up. I went, no. Right, and we're done. She's a lovely couple over it. She invited you to the caravan, her caravan, right? So I was like, oh God, we're going to be here, John.
You went in the
No, she was too old. No, she must have been in the
Good evening. Bit weird. Good evening, welcome to Acoustic Bliss. It's Thursday. What? You can't see me. Oh, it's Thursday night. You can't see me. 1 minute. Right, do it again. Good evening. Welcome to Acoustic Bliss. It's Thursday night. We have the technology to bring light to the things. Tonight we have a very busy. Oh, I like this. This is good. We have a busy calendar already. Yeah, you're behaving on the front there. I've never. Right, so we have. Already the first hour or so is planned out because we have had an amazing turn up. We've got a new band formed, sort of, a collaboration happening. I don't know what their name is. I shall hopefully find out something. No, they don't know either, but that's coming up in about half an hour, just under half an hour. We're going to kick off with Paul Crichton, and between Paul Crichton and the thing that hasn't got a name yet, we're going to have a bit of blues. So can we get Paul Crichton up? Stevie, are you joining in?
As a band were tuning, I can hear them now. Plane coming through right. You're dressed in blue, and you look so lovely. Just a simple fill out of a small time girl. You took my hand, and we danced to the music with a single smile. You became my world, and we danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo. Drifting June, since you filled the air so long ago, but I still remember I made you mine at the Roosevelt Fair. We courted well, we courted dearly. We'd sit for hours on the front porch chair. Years went by since I first met you. I made you mine at the Roosevelt Fair. And we danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo. They're drifting tune since I filled the air so long ago. I still remember I made you mine at the Rose Fair. Well, here's a song for all your lovers. Here's the tune that we can share. They dance all night to the fiddle and the banjo, the way we did at the Rose Fair. And we danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo, their drifting tune since they filled the air so long ago. I still remember I made you mine. Thank you. Won't you meet me on Clare Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Luna. We'll wave all the kids goodbye. We'll go dancing at the quay. We'll go kissing on the strand. Take our clothes off in the moonlight. Skinny dipping hand in hand. Won't you meet me on Clare Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up the moon. We wave all our cares goodbye. We start drinking in the twilight. Keep it up until the dawn. In both bars because there's no guards. Take our names and send us home. Won't you meet me on Clare Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Luna. We wave all the kids goodbye. Getting weary of the city. Seems so many things have changed. Let's head off to Nori Daly's home. Where she walked, it never rained. Won't you meet me on Clare Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Luna. We wave all our cares goodbye. If there's tall and wild white horses and the sparrows in the bay, I won't care if the boat can't see. We'll get home some other day. Won't you meet me on Clare Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Luna. We'll wave all our cares goodbye. Won't you meet me on Clare Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Luna. We wave all our cares goodbye. We wave all our cares goodbye. We wave all our cares goodbye. Thanks very much, folks.
Off. We haven't seen him for a few weeks. He's actually, poor man, he's got a sore throat, that's why he's only doing two. You're chewing razor blades. Well, that's not a good idea. Right. So thank you to Paul Connaughton, and it was nice to have him back. And can I welcome to the stage? Actually, I've got a bit of an echoey thing going on.
Hello.
So, can I introduce you to another new player this week? This is Casper, he's waving. And Casper is here entirely by accident because his dad came to buy a motorbike today. He didn't know he was coming to air, but when he put it in his sat nav, it brought him here. He's been up to buy a motorbike, and they're staying overnight, but they've got to leave. They've got to leave early, so we're going to try and we're getting Casper on. But he's come up from London, and this is all a surprise. He didn't know any of this was happening. So we're going to get some blues. Next, Steve. Where's Steve? Right, so we're going to get a bit of blues. And Norman.
People's key. To be here from London. I'm just gonna jam, I guess.
Drive for me insane. sun shines every day.
Pearl. Yeah. Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mark, can we get some tiny bit of volume on this microphone? Is it on? No.
Can we do something in D?
Wear the monitor on the shoulder then?
Yeah. This is one of my songs about Red Bull. I played it earlier, but I'm going to do it again so people can hear it. Why not?
Well, I went to the corner store to buy me a can of Red Bull. Well, I went to the corner store to buy me a can of Red Bull. Change I had, only had enough for 250 mils. I carried the can home and I showed it to my poor mother.
Thank you.
Don't get lean. You mess with her, you see your man getting mean. And she's sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's sweet little baby.
Thanks for having me. Thank you, guys.
You are welcome anytime.
That's amazing. Out of the blue.
That, my friends, was Casper. Yeah. Here by accident. This is the beauty of open mic and the beauty of being in the same place every week, because you never know whose path is going to cross us. Thank you so much, Casper. Absolutely brilliant. Can we say hello to Peter Pollock, who's watching in Goldstone? Did you like that, Peter? We've got... Oh, Mike and Mary are watching from Nashville, Tennessee. Hello, hello, hello. Give them a round of applause. They're normally here, but they're in Nashville. That's... Hope Nashville's getting the music and feeling the love. Did you... So Casper, you were playing the blues to Nashville. That's kind of strange, isn't it? And we've got... Jane Beecher is watching... She's in the bath. What a good place to watch Acoustic Bliss. Luxuriate. Now, Mark and I are having, some of you don't know this, but we have had no heating and no hot water for many, many years at our house. And next week, we're having heating fitted. So it's possible that by the end of next week, we will have had a bath. Cannot wait. Right, so thanks to them. Give us a minute. Our next act is actually our surprise featured act. Thank you, Moira. It's our surprise feature act. It is a band made up of two bands who met recently, have had a jam and decided that they would love to come to Acoustic Bliss. I love my job. So can we get the band up? I mean, it's a collaborative jam between these people. They can explain themselves. They're big enough, grown up enough.
Well, some of them are.
Now, you just need to give us 2 minutes because it's going to take a little while. There's five of them.
Thank you.
Right, so I think we're almost ready. So they don't have a name because they are a collaboration. So let's call them, this is the collaboration. Yes, thank you. And I am delighted that we've got another female artist in the house tonight because we don't get enough in the house. We don't get enough. And as it's not anything in any way against male performers. It's just that I know that there are lots of female performers and artists out there and we just don't get enough of them out at night. So come out wherever you are and we'll work on that one.
Thank you. That's right. I think I'm okay. Yeah, I'm good.
One, two. Just while we're getting ready here, I'm just going to make Carol's job a little bit easier and give you a little bit of background. I got a message on Facebook, what was probably about 2.5 weeks ago now, from this woman I'd never met before, didn't know anything about. And we've put together, Steve and JP and myself, you've probably heard us as Anchorline, we've kind of started putting a little thing together. And Sharon here and Mario needed a fiddler for a gig in Arran and they got in touch because they were looking for a fiddler. And when we got together and I could hear what they were doing, I decided it was time that we all got together and did something. So this is our kind of inaugural performance, the first time we've actually got out of a living room or a studio. So we've no idea what's about to happen now, but we're going to have a lot of fun, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. But let's go for it. Okay. Where are we going, Sharon?
Okay, this is called Never Leave Harlan Alive. You may have heard this one. It's about a coal mining and how these families just can't get out of this coal mining area in Kentucky. And I think that may be quite appropriate when we're in Ayrshire, because Ayrshire has a real coal mining background. Okay, well, anyway, this is Never Leave Harlan Alive.
In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive.
And old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. You went and dug for hard and cold and sent the money back to grandma. But he'd never leave Harlan alive. When the sun comes up, some Appalachian music. The idea behind this band is that it's roots music. So we've discovered quite a lot of common threads that run through all of us. We all come from Irish backgrounds and have based ourselves here in Scotland. Our families have respectively found ourselves here. So there's a real migration idea that's coming from the band. And we're taking roots music that started here in Scotland and Ireland and looking at that forced migration and when it landed over in the Americas, what happened to the music. So it's a musical journey, really, about forced migration and how the music changed. That was something that we both thought of in our respective bands, and when we got together and had a wee chat, we just couldn't believe that it was another band just exactly thinking the same way. So, yeah, so... we're really happy about that. Okay, this next song is called Look at Miss Ohio.
One, two.
Yeah. section, anyone can pick it up.
Don't mind us when we just decide who's going to play what.
There are some aspects of stage choreography we have yet to refine. Who's playing what? Who's plugging that in? Where are you going? What? That was so easy in the living room.
One, two.
Get plenty on Steve's vocals for this one, please, Mark. Yeah. And plenty of JP's guitar as well.
Two. This is a song called The Lowlands. If you've been in here before, you'll have heard it before. There's a fellow with a hat on. Is that Kenny Tom?
No.
Well, beat it, else. Beat it then.
Somebody else snipe my hat.
Headed for the lowlands. Won't you please direct me? Train is moving short, no time for delay. Told me she'd be waiting, I'm not so sure she is. I heard that there's another man, claims she is his. The lowlands were my home, but now I'm but a child. They will be my resting place when I pass my time. I remember one summer day, the clouds began to build. We gathered in the cows that were scattered over the fields. It started to rain, continued several days. The rivers overflowed and the crops all went to waste. The lowlands were my home, and I was but a child. They will be my resting place when I pass my been replaced. Nothing does angel. The lowlands were my home, and I was but a child. They will be my resting place when I pass my time. The lowlands were my home, and I was but a child. They will be my resting place
time.
If you enjoyed that half as much as I did,
and I enjoyed it twice as much as you.
More!
Yeah, she can't be grooving in the shadows like that.
Sharon, Sharon, Sharon.
The shoes, it's just the shoes, that's what. It's a voice with shoes.
I can just see the headline in the tabloids.
Mark, can I unplug this? I'm going to change over.
As we do.
Did it too soon again, didn't I? Hey, now don't laugh. It could be you next time. You guy with a hat, just stop that.
He's mocking me. He's mocking me. Because I pulled it out too early.
The dawn dances over the bay. haunted sounds of your home, while the north wind delivers his sermon of ice and salt water and storm. By night and day, this bottom will play and delight as the dawn dances on.
Sharon Collins, ladies and gentlemen. Well, and she wears a fine shoe, I'm told.
Yes.
But being a man, I don't appreciate these finer things of female footwear. But they look very sparkly and nice. Hello, Liam. How are you?
Well, I did think if nothing else went right tonight, you know, the ladies would appreciate these sparkly shoes. I've had about 7 compliments so far. Yes, we've got to sparkle, ladies, we really do. We never let anybody dull or sparkle. That's our philosophy of life. Yes.
Well, what are you doing with us?
She's sparkling.
Dimming of the day, let's do it. Can we have a little bit more of Mario's guitar, please, just for the picking, if possible?
Rehearsals are for, isn't it?
Yeah. Are we instrumental to start? Or?
This old house is falling down around my ears. I'm drowning in a river of my tears. When all my will is gone, you hold me swear, and I heart. How old
you over to the boys, and they're going to do the contender.
Can change this over now.
Yes. Do one with Steve and then one to finish.
One, two. Right, that's young Elvis is about to leave the building. Young Casper, incredible blues player from St Albans in Oxfordshire, mate. Excellent, wonderful stuff. This is what happens at the Twa Dogs.
One, two.
I could steal what woman's heart there was away. I'd sing and dance until the morning, blaze away until the dawn, long before I was the man you see today. I was born beneath the stars, the promised all. I could have lived my life between Cork, Cold and Young, but Queen of Fortune took me from the highest point she shook me. By the bottle live, by the bottle I should fall. Then the mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the wrong. The ring rose, the matador is raving. And when I die, I'll die drunk down on the street. You can count me out to tell me, clearly free. Wrap the starry cloud round me, let the piper's air resound me, and there I'll rest until the Lord of love. Is You can count me out to tell in the beauty. Wrap the starry cloud around me, let the piper's end on me, and there I was until the Lord loved me. Wrap the starry plough around me, let the piper's ears on me, there I rest until the Lord love me. Thank you very much.
Okay, folks, we're going to do one more for you now. We'll get Sharon back up on the stage to finish off. I would just like to say a massive thank you to everyone here in the Twa Dogs and for Mark and Carol for putting this on and all the other performers. I've been coming here for just over a year now, and it's become home from home for me. I'm made to feel welcome every time I'm here. I'm delighted to be part of this scene, which is phenomenal, quite simply phenomenal. So
the best barmaids, best barmaids in the town, Gemma and Katie, this and Caroline and Lorraine for taking the pictures, and my ma for having me.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Hey, don't speak ill of the dead. Leave that to me.
Have a wee dobro change.
It's all right. It's all right.
I think I'll be forgiven.
I can't even remember how this starts now, but I'm sure. That's the one.
Right, so that's it. Any ideas of what we can call ourselves?
Band names, yeah.
Just do feedback.
The messenger chat has been really interesting over the past week.
Yeah. If you can think of anything, we're open to suggestions.
Well, apart from JP's ideas, they're rubbish.
Poor JP.
Whatever he's doing.
Lord, I went to church one day for to hear them shout and pray. Oh,
Thank you very much, folks. Thank you to Sharon, Mario, JP, Steg. What a fantastic sound. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Hope to see you again.
So, I don't know if you caught that they only met 2 weeks ago. These people only met, do you hear me? 2 weeks ago. Do you think we'd have them back? So they haven't even got a name, so thank you very much to Sharon, yay! Mario, quietly on the back and guitar, he's got a banjo and all sorts as well. We've got Donald on the fiddle and vocals. Steg and JP, what a fantastic combination. Thank you very much to all of them. Honestly, blown away, absolutely blown away. Thank you, thank you. And as for the shoes, Not that we could walk in them. We've had that discussion. Not that we could walk in them, but we like looking at them. Right, thank you very much. I think I've got a couple of things to read. And can Jeff make... Oh, Steve, do you mind just hanging for Jeff Crowley? He's here. And JP maybe even. Can we get... JP, I don't know if you're still here. Right, so... can we say hello to Steve Duncan from Newton Hill? He's watching. Hello, my dear. I hope you're in your big boy's shed. And Helen McLaughlin from Glasgow. Mwah. Hope you enjoyed that. They are from Glasgow. Sharon and Mario are from Glasgow. And blah, blah. So we're going to get a bit of Jeff now. And I've had to ask him not to sing one of the songs. I'm not even going to mention it. One of the songs that he likes singing, because every time he sings it, we get banned in America. And literally the whole of Acoustic Bliss for the 3 hours, people in America and any American state can't watch because of copyright. So he won't be singing one of the songs that I like to join in with him, because it would be nice. It would be nice that if America could join us every now and again. So we've put a ban on that. It's not your bad, like, it's literally the song. It's copyright on it's Eagles songs. Because I did tell Jeff Crowley, I told him that the thing on YouTube said, please do not let Jeff Crowley sing on your YouTube channel, and he was banned in America. But of course, it was a wind-up, I'm sorry.
So I'm banned in America. Thank you. Anybody want to join me? Seeing I'm banned in America. Don't be afraid, boys. What?
Enjoy that.
Sorry, there's kerfuffle and stuff going on. So we're going to get JP, Jeff. We've got a list. There's lots of people in the house. And Stevie. So just whilst we're waiting for Stevie, because Stevie's saying goodbyes, I just want to say that if you are watching or you know people that play, please don't hesitate to get in touch with us, even if it's short notice, because they just rang up today and it just happened we didn't have a featured act tonight. And we love the fact that people want to play here. And I'm just going to make a little announcement, a little advert, because in a couple of weeks' time, James Michael Rogers, Jimmy Rogers, is coming over from Berlin, and he's bringing his band, and he's asked if he can come and play at Acoustic Bliss. I feel quite moved by that as well. So in a couple of weeks' time, 23rd of May, Jimmy Rogers is bringing his band over from Berlin, and they're going to play here. And I'm really excited about that. But seriously, big band, small band, solo act, whatever, we really welcome everybody. And tonight, you've seen we've had some surprises and a surprise from London with Casper playing earlier on. So genuinely, if you know anybody that plays or wants to come and join us, then tell them. Right, so are we here? And as long as you don't do that song.
Yeah, 1-2. 1-2. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, America.
Hello.
Hello, America. I ain't banned in America. Just don't do this song.
Don't talk like that in Newcomnock, Jeffrey.
I made a great back, you know. Do you know we've got an open air pulling? We'll try it and see. This is all the fault in the mountain. Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, then spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Again, nice, come on. Hands, touching hands,
reaching hand.
Reaching out, touching me. Touching you, oh sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good. Oh, I've been inclined to believe they never were.
Myrtles, wish I had a hat to wear. See, I mean, all the cool people are wearing hats, like Carol and Kenny and Jeffrey. But there are other cool people who are not wearing hats, like Gordon, JP, and Liam. The barmaids aren't wearing hats.
Say no more.
Right. I'm sure there's logic in there somewhere. All right, enough of this foolish banter. What are we going to sing now? Carol's special effects, right on time. What button did you press, Mark? you couldn't have made it up.
Did you get it by the car?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
You should out to it real.
One, two.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, America. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun, and it's been the room of
Oh,
do.
Not to do, not to do what I
from the far east of the country.
Band in America, by the way.
Yes. He may be banned in America, but we welcome him at the Twad Dogs. Thank you very much, Jeff Crowley and Steve. Steve and JP. How is it? So we've got... I'm sorry, I'm squinting because I haven't got my glasses. So thank you to them. Can we say hello to Laura Getford? I think that says that. Laura Getford and John, who are watching in air. Hello, hello, how are you? I'm a bit echoey. But thank you, Jeff Crowley. What a voice. Absolutely love his voice. Check him out on Facebook. Check out the Sweet After Water music sessions. He's doing a lot for music generally and especially young people. So can we invite to the stage all the way from Tune. He's going to get over here, and he's on a mission because he's on a 12 o'clock pass, and he literally turns into a dove and flies away at 12 o'clock if we don't get him done and off stage. So he's come to play. Michael, I'm still very echoey. Is Mark there? No. And I just want to, whilst Michael's just working out how to get the guitar off the stand, can I just say a special thank you to JP and Steve tonight, because they've played such a lot. And see, lots of us can play, we can manage, we can live without a bit of bass, but actually it's so much better if we have got bass and accompaniment, and it's wonderful to have two people that will join in like they do. So thank you very much to them, because we love you, we love you, we love you, we love you. And actually, seemingly, so do the people from Glasgow, so that was really wonderful to see that. So, remember, turns into a dub at 12, we've got to get him off by just 3 minutes to. So this is Michael from Troon.
Hello.
No, it does matter. I pride myself on this. Actually, his name is Michal. It's the Irish version from Troon.
Hello. Sorted. Ah, oh, got it sorted. Yeah. Someone puts it into drop D. Alright.
Sensations make me feel the pleasures of a normal man. These sensations barely interest me for another day. Got the spirit, lose the feeling, take the shock away.
getting faster, moving faster now, it's getting out of hand. On the 10th floor by the back stairs, it's a no man's land. Lights are flashing, cars are crashing, getting frequent now. God, the spirit was the feeling, letting out somehow. It all, I take no pity from your friends. What is right, what is wrong, and who gives a damn right now? Who's the spirit, new sensation takes all of them you know. Who's the spirit, new sensation takes all of them you know. Who's the spirit, new sensation takes all of them you know.
Capital halfway across the room, isn't it?
Right. Mighty love, when is this a light in the sun? A box of colored crayons could have melted into one, and I'm afraid of things that I haven't done. But I love your guitar, the way you sing, the way you walk down the street when we go shopping, the smell of orange blossom and the way you sing. So I dance on the wall with you. Cause I wasn't sure where you wanted to be, but then you said you felt lucky to be traveling with me. But I love the car, the way you drive, the way you walk to when we go shopping, the smell of orange blossom, and I love the way you smell. But I love the car, the way you drive, the way you know my hair when I watch you cry, smell of orange blossom and all of the way you sing.
Cheers. Had my electric at the last one, but someone at another open mic night I went to was like, oh, it's better acoustic. So hopefully this version of this goes better than the last time I played it. Have fun. Lost the fucking guitar.
Routine by time, and ambition so low, and resentment rides high, but emotions won't grow. We're changing our ways, taking different roads. Love will tear us apart again. There is a God. Thank you. Why's the bedroom so cold? Turn away on your side. It's my time in that floor. Our respect runs so dry. Yeah, there's still this appeal that we've kept all our lives. And love will tear us apart again.
there is the prod again. Sleep, all my failings exposed. There's a taste in my mouth. Desperation takes hold. This sound feels so good, just can't function no more. Where love will tear us apart again. Where love will tear us apart again.
Disaster, isn't it?
One more.
Mihor in Gaelic from Truno. Thank you. What a fantastic name. And awesome on the acoustic. So thank you very much. We've spun ourselves to the to tomorrow, in fact. It's now almost tomorrow. I don't know if it's ever. Is it ever? It's never tomorrow, is it? So tomorrow will never come. It never.
Tomorrow never comes.
Anyway. I'm quite tired this week. So can I tell you about what's about to happen now? Kenny Tom has arrived with his hat. And the maltster, who's come back from Canada, she came specially for John Duffy's birthday, but decided to stay. something like that. And that noise over there is Steve McLean on the bass. So they're going to make some noise together. You can cheer now.
Well, thank you. I was feeling hungry after a quick bite of microphone and a quick splash of tambourine. That's when it's real rock and roll, when you hit your teeth off the microphone. Wanting entertained then. Okay. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, the dogs.
Hello.
Oh, the dogs. All two of them. All right. Hello, I'm Kenny. That's Stevie. This is Molly. And this is a song that I wrote and released with the band that he and I are in called Long Day Living. And Molly likes to sing along with it. So, cool.
Don't know why I listened. Can't blame just anyone. Thank you very much. Pick a tune.
Pick a tune, any tune.
Pick a tune, any tune. Oh, as long as I can play it.
No, not that one.
Yeah, that one. Too late, you said it.
Oh, smell of oil.
Yeah, it has, isn't it?
Oh, this could go
catastrophically
wrong.
I'll start, you join in when you're comfortable.
That's a plan. You start, I'll run away.
All right, this is a song by Radiohead.
A green plastic watering can for a fake Chinese rubber plant and a fake plastic car. She bought from a rubber man in a town full of rubber plants to get rid of itself and it wears her out. And if I could be who
Galaxy far, far away. Oh, sorry.
Anyway. Two.
Oh. Two. Two songs. Excellent.
All right. Bum, 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 bum.
Hey.
Is there a capo in the house?
Oh, dear.
I was not aware that there was not a capo.
Oh, we have a capo.
Sneaky.
Exactly where the guitarist can see it. Behind the guitar player.
It's behind you.
It would become quite interactive, couldn't it?
As much as I tell my children every day, I don't actually have eyes in the back of my head, so. Thanks for the assist.
I'm just here to join in.
There you go. All right. We'll vamp this one as well. All right.
Break of dawn, come tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be gone.
you very much.
Thank you. I didn't write that one either.
I've got a band name. Wish we had.
Wing it. Wing it.
That's our band name, right? From now on, Carol, we are Wing It. Anytime we're on stage, she can't hear us. All right. We'll do one more tune. I'll do another cover just because my songs are all sad. This song's a bit more upbeat.
Full of surprises tonight.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang them on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth it all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.
We are Wing It. That's our new group name. Because that's what we always do.
Well, I like that name. Wing It's good.
Because we wing it well.
You wing it well. You do wing, do winging it well. So, are you wing it when Molly's there?
Yeah.
Right. Okay, that's good. Well, and I feel that a lot of Acoustic Bliss is like that.
It's what we do.
It's what we do. So thank you very much to Wing It! Right, now. The next act is a trooper, right? Hot from his birthday gig last week, where he played with almost everybody. He left all his presents, honestly. Had to be taken, all of that. Anyway, I don't know whether he's still feeling fragile, but I've had to do a bit of bullying to get him up tonight. Oh, no, but really, I've had to literally drag him, literally, from the other end of the bar. But the good news is, because JP's still here, it means that Duffy, our Duffy, is going to play with bouzouki rather than guitar, so that's really good. So we're going to get him up. Come on, you two. what a night we've had tonight, really. I mean, it's sort of been something else. And I take great pleasure from all of you being here and being with us. But earlier on, did you see, I call them the ladies. Our ladies were actually, they were moving in time on the bench. Honestly, not all, no, they're just, normally they're just in, but that was them, that was their equivalent of dancing. That's the most I've seen them move in the whole time.
Chilling up.
Right, so can I say hello to the United States of America for the second time this evening? We've got Bill R, he's watching in Orlando, Florida. Hello, Bill R. We've had Nashville already tonight. What a night it's been, and I hope you're enjoying yourself. You're somewhere, are you making this up? He's from Ayrshire, is Bill. Are you making this up? Because every week you phone in some different place. Is it rain? It's raining in Orlando, yeah! It's fantastic. Have you seen, it's roasty toasty here, Bill. Raining in Orlando. Actually, I've been to Orlando and it was torrential flooding rain when I was there, and thunder. I didn't get much sun. So anyway, are we good? So behind me, we have Duffy and JP. How marvellous.
Don't quote me on it.
Cable car, cable.
No. Mark. Blue box for Duffy.
Of sorrow, the boulevard of broken dreams, where gigolo and gigolette may steal a kiss without regret to take away their broken dreams. You laugh tonight at my tomorrow, when you behold your shattered schemes, and gigolo and gigolette wake up to find their eyes are wet of tears that tell of broken dreams. Here is where you'll always find me, always walking up and down. But I left my soul behind me in an old cathedral town. The time you find here, you can borrow, but only keep it long, it seems. While gigolo and gigolette, they steal a kiss without regret on the boulevard of broken dreams. Thank you. up and down. But I left my soul behind me in an old cathedral town. The time you find here you can borrow, but only give it long, it seems. While gigolo and gigolette will steal a kiss without regret on the boulevard of broken dreams. Continue with a bluegrass number called Bury Me Beneath the Willow. Where she will know where kind of bluegrass number called Way Down Town. This is a number by the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band.
Yeah.
checking out. Oh my God. See me the sergeant, chief of police. Tell them when we live around here, they just don't give me no peace. Oh, I'm on. Must I have to work here? Can I get you now? Or must I have thank you.
Right, so I've got a request because John's got his bazooka out and don't start on, honestly. How much have you all had to drink? Remember, I'm driving. He's getting to that age, never mind that time. Okay, so anyway, I'm not going to say that sentence again in any other form because it will just make it worse, won't it? No. So I've asked a request because one of the first times that I saw John play, he played this song and I love it. I think it's a beautiful, beautiful song. And it's Last Orders at the Bar. So perfect.
Hey, Carol. What? We've got viewers coming out of our arse. Viewers coming out of our arse. We've got so many viewers. You wouldn't believe it.
So this is a song by James Taylor, a modern day folk song. Grazie.
Well, that last last little riff there just reminds me of Italy. Right. So we're almost at the end yet again. Yes. Now I could be accused of being foolish. Oh, we're not as foolish as that, thankfully. You didn't. It's all right, Gordon. Luckily, Duffy's foot didn't go through Gordon's baran. That was lucky. So, this may be foolish, but Mark's going to join me. Now,
time after time.
the second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look, you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you will look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. Time after time, time after time, oh, oh, time after time, time after time.
Oh, my Lord. Right. I think it's time to call it a night. That's never happened in ever in my life. Oh, thank you. I think we should. So can I? We're going to leave it there. I think it's for the best. This only compares to the pressed verse. Where Mark, I don't know if you remember, anybody was there, but he had a gin that day and he didn't take his top off, but he did something like that at the end, and then he fell flat on top of his guitar off the stage. So we're definitely for a grand finale. I don't know what came over you then. That's just, oh my God, I can't believe he's done that. Anyway, thank you everybody. Good night, and we'll see you next week.
Next week it's Carol's turn.
Next week I'll take the song.